I want to introduce you guys. You know Carla, Gallegos.
All right, Daughter. Carla.
And why don't you address us and tell us what we can look forward to?
First of all, I'd like to thank everyone that went to Towns Made the Trip and helped me win to be national delegate. As you know, I was elected for Hillary Clinton, but as a loyal Democrat, I will go for Obama. And I was honored to meet him. I was one of 30 that got to meet him. And like he said, we need to unite as a party. We don't need 4 more years of a Republican administration. So we've got to come together as a party and help out Obama.
Thank you. Now it's a pleasure and a privilege and an honor to have you.